गुड मॉर्निंग एंड वेलकम टू स्टूडेंट्स टू ऑनलाइन इंग्लिश वीडियो क्लास। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट क्वेश्चन पेपर पैटर्न ऑफ फर्स्ट टर्मिनल एग्जाम दैट इज गोइंग टू हेल्ड फ्रॉम 14th ऑफ सेप्टेम्बर। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी शैल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज। चिल्ड्रन, हियर यू कैन सी दैट इट इज रिटन ऑन योर स्क्रीन दैट रिटन एग्जाम विल बी ऑफ 80 मार्क्स एंड देर विल बी ऑल्सो एन ओरल एग्जाम दैट विल फॉलोड बाई 20 मार्क्स। ओके, इन रिटन एग्जाम्स ऑफ 80 मार्क्स यू हैव comprehension. Students were asking me in WhatsApp group that ma'am, what is comprehension? So comprehension is nothing but here you will have a short paragraph either of a prose or a poetry. So here you have to read that paragraph and then after there will be some questions related to this paragraph on this comprehension. You have to solve the question. There will be options. You have to choose the option. Maybe there will be fill in the blanks. You have to fill up the blanks and then after maybe one word answer and one line answer. So some short types of questions will be based on the comprehension that you have to follow. Okay, now secondly there will be essay. For essay children, you will go page number 164 and the topic of the essay is a trip to Mars. Okay, so it is given in this page number. So you can go, there are only three paragraphs, very short essay it is. You can easily learn and if you want to write it in your own language, you can write. Okay, okay. For the next topic is letter and story. So children, here you can see that there is an oblique, no? So either you can choose letter or story. If you are going to choose letter, you have to follow page number 158. There is a letter in your book, you can learn it. If you are going to choose a story, so there is a story given page number 168 and the topic is a lesson learned. So in both there will be option. If you want to write this, you choose letter. If you want to write that, you choose story. Okay, then after exercise of 5 sets will be here. You will be getting 5 sets of exercising. There will be four sets of exercising of your based on your grammar book. And then after of 15 marks, the exercise will be the fourth part will be due as directed, in which what you have to do that is that will be directed given. Okay, here you can find definition as well as exercises based on the chapters. Okay, so I hope English 1 is clear. Now we are going to move on English 2. Okay, so for one more thing, children, for oral exam, here for oral exam, you have to study nothing else, but the syllabus which is coming in first up, that only you have to study and you will have to give your answer on the basis of your knowledge. Clear? Okay, now we will be talking on English literature. Here also English literature will be the same pattern, 80 marks of oral, 80 marks of written and 20 marks of oral. So in written exam, you have to first of all write word meaning of 8 marks, then 10 line poem. Which poem you have to write? I many times told you that there is a travel poem. Okay, this travel poem you have to learn 10 line for poem. Okay, and summary. Here clearly written that only dust of snow you have to learn for summary. But why the students are confused and asking a number of times the same question, ma'am, which summary we have to learn for the exam? So it's written clearly that dust of snow, a poem of that summary you have to learn for it. Okay, now question number 4 is extract from prose and poetry that comprising 3 questions, only 2. Okay, so what is extract? Okay, there will be I will explain you, see here. Okay, suppose extract from prose and poetry that is based on your syllabus. From there, any line or any paragraph or any two line will be given of your book. You have to recognize the line, that this line has been taken from which chapter and it is related on which incident. And on the basis of this these lines, you have to follow 3 questions. Okay, see that this line is given from the chapter Wild Duck. The boy looked frightened at what he had done. You will have to look after it. Okay, so these two lines have been given from the have been taken from the chapter Wild Duck, and on the basis of these two lines there is a question, what had the boy done? So what had the boy done? I have written all the answer here, you can check it. Okay, so this extract is clear. Now the next is reference to context. Okay, what is reference to context? I know that it is very new for you. Here you have to do only two. In reference to context, again you have to write, there will be a line that come from prose or poetry. You have to recognize the line, and first of all you have to give a heading of reference. What you have to write in reference, see that a simple format I have given here. You can follow the format or the same format in your exam. So these lines have been taken from the poem Dust of Snow written by Robert Frost. In reference only you have to give two lines, and you have to underline like that. See that how I have underlined these two. So you have to underline like that, the main thing. Okay, the line I will read: a crow, the way a crow shook down on me. Okay, so this is the line of the poem Dust of Snow. Then after the second heading you will give, and in second heading you will write context. What you have to write in context, see that Robert Frost was an American poet. He was very famous for the way he wrote about rural life in America in early 20th century. Okay, in two line only you will describe about your writer, and then after you will just come to the poem. See that here in this poem Frost talks about how spending outdoor affected him and helped change his state of mind. In simply two line you will explain that, and then after the next heading you will do, that will be explanation. Okay, so here you have to explain what the above line is given. Okay, so in explanation you can write that this line is the first two lines of the poem Dust of Snow. Here the poet tells about a winter's day, and snow flakes have covered all tree pots. The speaker was under one of these trees, and suddenly a crow alights on the tree. As a result, the participle of the snowfall fell on the poet from the hemlock tree. Okay, so in this way children, I hope that now things are clear to you, all this paper pattern. If you have any doubt, you can ask in WhatsApp group. And till that time, thank you so much and have a